Hello everyone and welcome back to Command Conquer Red Alert and welcome back to the Alert campaign. And this mission here is the 6th Alert mission, and this time we're going to take on the mission in Greece, which is already half Soviet occupied.
Excellent work, Commander. The information Tanya recovered has proved invaluable. Would you not agree, Stavros?
Yes. Our analysis is almost
No, sit. I'm late. I apologize. My watch is not working.
Professor Einstein, this is an honor. General Niko Stavros.
Yes.
Professor, let me introduce the commander who rescued you. Commander, this is Professor Albert Einstein.
Yes. Very exciting.
These are reconnaissance photos taken near the Aegean Sea. Professor, perhaps you can help us identify the specifics?
From what I've had a chance to read, this is Stalin's main research laboratory. They are working on a new kind of defensive system. This is it. The Iron Curtain is based on the theory of resonating molecules at certain...
Well, yes, Professor, but what does the Iron Curtain do?
Do? Well, by the theorem, it appears to make things invulnerable. Any vehicle or structure covered with this effect, by theory, will be impervious to harm. It's incredible. I know Tesla was experimenting with this kind
Thank
of...
Thank you, Professor. That is all we need to know. Soviet research on this device cannot be allowed to continue. What else do we know about this research facility, Stavros? Nikos, put your personal losses aside for a moment, will you?
Yes, of course. Besides R&D functions, this base also serves as a waypoint for Soviet submarine actions, so it is heavily populated. As far as we can tell, the only prototype they have of this Iron Curtain is located here. We do not know if it is operational yet.
Commander, your task is simple. Get into that base, infiltrate their laboratories, and destroy all information and prototypes of this... Iron Curtain.
Okay, here we go. And I've got a couple of questions. Firstly, why there's snow in Greece? This is Greece we're talking about, and the entire map is covered in snow. That's just not going to happen. And secondly, why do the Soviets have the only prototype of their new super weapon in newly conquered Greece, which they haven't even taken over completely yet? What's up with that? But that's kind of a theme in Command Conquer games. Yeah, but never mind. Let's just get our mining operations running. And let's get a war factory straight away, because we're kind of short on units that pack a little bit of firepower. So we've got some diamonds here, or jewels, or whatever that is. Or gems, I think. So that should give us some nice additional income. Beginning, oh, I see you. And we already... Okay, yeah, that's a great start. Now we have to deal with this tank here. Let's get the medium tank here. We finally have access to real tanks. So, here we go. Ooh, flamethrowers, not good. We continue harvesting, and I'm going to build another power plant. especially because the Soviets are going to attack these power plants here with their yaks. Yep, but luckily I've got some rocket infantry here, which sadly is very, very inefficient against. Whoa. Yeah, they're putting quite some pressure on me here. More of these, really? Okay, so this needs. Whoa, 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 whoa! Get out of there now! Whoa! I told you. Don't tell me. Save this harvester. Do it. Get out of there. Okay. I can't believe it. So, man, this is going terrible. So, you squish these guys here. And I need a repair pad right now. You hide for a moment. And please. Okay, this is going kind of terrible. So, whoops. It's not what I meant to do. Oh, this is awful. So, here we go. You repair yourself. And you guys kill these guys here. Unit ready. Reporting. Affirmative. Vehicle reporting. So that should be sufficient. Unit reporting. You repair yourself. Yes, sir. Acknowledge. You guys stay here and you should also repair yourself. So okay, this is not quite going as planned. Yes, sir. So please hurry up a little bit and I'm going to explore here. Okay, so they're attacking again, that's alright. They have a little base here, I need to destroy that ASAP. What are you guys here? Yeah. Do that like that too, I don't really care. So now more medium tanks. Now please kill these guys here. You repair yourself. And you, whoa, you're almost dead, so. Please kill these guys here. Please kill these guys. There we go. So, more medium tanks, and yeah, you need repairs desperately. So do you, but you're only a ranger, so you're not super important. So let's get barracks. More stupid flamethrowers. Acknowledged. Vehicle reporting. Affirmative. Acknowledged. Acknowledged. Reporting. Affirmative. Affirmative. Squish them. Squish them. Squish them all. Yep, here we go. Okay, let's move out. This has to end, so. Training. Unit ready. Reporting. Unit ready. Here we go. You guys, so let's just destroy these turrets here. Yeah, I could take this barracks here over, but that only gives me access to grenadiers and maybe flame guys. So it's not really worth it, really. Let's just destroy this. Here we go. So, let's build more medium tanks. I'm going to take over this radar here. No, not this again. Really? So. Here we go. And I'm going to build another rocket soldier. Against these air attacks. So. You have to guard the coast here. They're probably going to come attack me via amphibious landings. Let's get another power plant. Unit ready. Construction complete. Let's actually get a mine layer. So let's maybe get a turret just in case. Unit prepared. Unit ready. So yeah. A mine layer have 5 mines, but you can refill them on your repair bay. So it's not like they're one time use.
Unit ready. Acknowledged.
Okay, so it's not quite working as planned, but who cares? So let's mine this entire beach. You go south. You guys come over here, and so do you. Let's build even more medium tanks. So there we go. This guy should get killed here by this tower here.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Construction complete.
Affirmative. Affirmative.
And can you get over here?
Affirmative. Affirmative. Acknowledge. Affirmative.
Kind of, so. Yep. And look at that. Soviets are trying to land here, but they can't. Because I've got. Let's build this bunker here. Because I've got. Cut. Entire beach mined, so yeah, this is fair play. It's not like sandbagging in First Command Conquer. So you go south, build more medium tanks. Whoa, stop. Thank you. So here we go. Can actually build anti-air, so let's do that. Maybe just one anti-air gun. Yep. And maybe a pillbox in the middle of my base. So, and more medium tanks. Yep, that should do it, I think. So, more beach. So, yeah, the Soviets have submarines as their core naval unit and these sea transports, where the Allies have gunships, destroyers and cruisers. And the thing with submarines is they can submerge and then you can't see them. And that makes hunting them a little bit annoying. Not only, let's say I built a naval yard here, I'm very likely to, let's build another power plant because I want to get sure that I don't run out of power when I get attacked by that plane again. So actually let's just build two just in case. I can build spies now, so I'm going to need a spy. They get a spy into the tech center, so I might as well build it now. Okay, now they're coming from the south. That's really annoying. Okay, let's build another anti-air gun there. Oh, there they come. So I'm prepared. Yeah, these mines, infantry can just walk over them, tanks can't. So let's just crush these guys. There we go. That was easy. So there's my spy. Let's get another anti-air gun here. And another bunker. You know, or pillbox. Yeah, those pillboxes are cheap, so I might as well get them. So here we go. Let's mine this beach. Yeah, probably don't need to mine the entire strip here, so let's just return. And let's build more medium tanks as usual, and let's also build a naval yard. Naval yards are pretty cheap, so if you build one, you might as well build several, because then you produce ships faster, and they're so cheap, you might as well do it. So now you have access to gunboats and transporters. There you go, you stupid plane. So you get out of there. Always try to build in a way that your ships don't get trapped when you build them. So, and these gunboats, they're really fragile. They're pretty much like the Rangers among the sea units. So, yeah, they're not going anywhere. And, for example, if you have one Tesla coil guarding you against these boats here. Oh yeah, they're submarines, so. So. Look how weak they are. They can take something like two torpedoes. And your naval yard doubles as a repair bay for, whoops, there are even more submarines. Doubled as a repair bay for your boats. And if you send a spy into a Soviet sub pen, then you get the sonar ability, and that sonar ability recharges, And once it's full, it allows you to see all the submarines on the map for a while. But if you destroy the submarine pen, you're not going to be able to see it. So keep that in mind. Okay, do I need to? I need to repair the power plant. It's my first. This isn't even my first power plant, but they're really keen on destroying it. So there's some valuable minerals here, but I'm not very keen on. Yeah, let's just sink this transport here. Not very keen on taking harvesters over here. That's kind of cumbersome. I'm probably going to do that if I run out of money. There they go. I'm just going to leave them here. So sea transport is pretty good for exploration because it's relatively fast and doesn't need to turn around. It's kind of faces every direction anyway. And I'm just going to do some exploration with my transport here. Submarines, and it's also fast enough to avoid getting torpedoed. Hello. So let's get my boats over here. And let's hopefully destroy that submarine. Which I of course can't see. So land units can attack submarines, even if they're submerged, but you need to know where it is, and then you can just force fire on it. And look, two of my boats pretty much dead, so let's just go back and repair them. So nope, you're not going to get through here. I know this is a little bit cheap, but to be honest, I don't care at all. Let's just get more gunboats. So here's their base. Oh, submarine. Let's repair these boats here. Let's also get more medium tanks. I want everybody to. So. So here we go. I might as well take out these U-boats now. You're not even fully repaired, so. Nope, you're not going to land there either. So here we go. So there was another one here. Let's hope that mammoth tank doesn't just sink all my boats. Yeah, I'm probably going to need more sea transports anyway. And by the way, these boats here, those are off-map boats. So the Soviets aren't even building that stuff. That stuff just appears and tries to kill me. So let's move in here. Hello. Oh, I actually killed two of their dogs. It's not that bad. So. Oh, that almost cost me three boats. And can I attack these power plants here? Yes, I can, but only with like two boats or so. Actually, how about you move here? Now look how weak they are. So let's kill this one here too, provided that's actually possible. Let's maybe build one more transport. Can you reach this one here? Yes, you can. Okay, that's convenient. So obviously you're going to need sea transport to cross the water here, and I don't like this Tesla coil because the Tesla coil will probably fry these boats in one shot. Provide they still have power. I'm not really sure they're out of power now. So yeah, what I'm going to do, I'm going to take this boat here because it's almost dead anyway. And then check out whether the Tesla coil still works. Well, the submarine still works, and that other submarine does. Holy hell. They actually managed to Whoa. Yeah, see how overpowered their planes are? Yeah, no worries. When I have those planes, they're going to be way, way weaker. So, let's rebuild that and let's rebuild my naval yard. So, need to get rid of those submarines. So how about you repair yourself? So, let's just build a third one. But it's cheap, so I might as well do it. Hello, transport. I'm just going to ignore those transports. There's three transports already. I wonder how the captains of those vessels feel. Like, okay, should we do something? Nah, it's okay. Just send more reinforcements. So, let's build you two. So here we go. Just look at how strong those planes are. It almost killed my power plant. When I have yaks, you need something like 10 of them to even drain half the health of one of those power plants. So, and I have to go all the way south here. Yeah. That's ridiculous. Let's prepare this. I don't have any anti-air on the water, really. I'm not really sure whether they're even using these planes or whether those are just off-map. I think those are just off-map planes, really. Okay, let's build more power plants. Let's actually repair this one here too. And let's build more anti-air, because I really think I need more anti-air. I need to be able to shoot those planes down before they even attack me properly, so... Yeah, what I actually wanted to do about half an hour ago was check out whether Tesla Coil still works. So, more anti-air may be here. Hello. Yeah, how about you just... Okay, looks like their Tesla Coil is out of power. That's very good. Hello, Mammoth Tank. Can I destroy this Mammoth Tank? Let's give it a go. Oh god, you're so weak. That was kind of worth it, I think. Maybe. So they're going to attack this naval yard over and over again, which is really annoying, so... Now they're like airdropping guys here. Well, those flame troopers have become really weak. Hello. Yep. Those camo pillboxes are kind of really good. So, yes. So, Mammoth Tank is gone and Tesla Coil is not working. That's good. So, how about we assemble an assault force? Actually, I could just... I mean, I have to infiltrate that tech center, or do I? Priority 1 is to establish a base and get your spy into one of the thing. So, might as well just take over the base and then get spy in there, because not like getting the spy in there now has any direct benefit. So, steward planes. So, these planes are really annoying. They're like the main hazard in this mission. What did those guys even attack? My naval yard? Probably. Yes, at all. Stop doing the medium tank dance and get in there. You can get 5 units in here. It doesn't matter what 5 units. It can be 5 infantry, or it can be 5 mammoth tanks, or it can be 25 infantry in 5 troop transporters. That works too. Because this game is based on logic. And... Yeah, in the later Command & Conquer games, you can only fit so and so many units into transport, and they actually take space up accordingly, so you can maybe fit, let's say, 10 infantry, but only 4 tanks or so, because that actually makes sense. So, and you don't need to click... Man, this is getting ridiculous. Stupid planes. It's not even that they're causing that much damage, it's just so annoying that I have to pay attention to that all the time. Okay, and it's always 3 planes, no matter how many shoot down, so might as well... Yeah, not bother with them too much, because there's really nothing happening. So, oh, you're actually empty. But you're full. So I've got 20 medium tanks. That's pretty good, I think. Yeah, they do have quite a lot of stuff here, but I think I can do that. I just have to take out... actually... Yeah, when I move ships in here, they're probably just going to be destroyed by those V-launchers. So, you're doing the medium tank dance again. Yes, stop that. Thank you. So, let's build another transport. And more medium tanks. And let's have that transport explore. Yeah, for one moment, I considered using these transports here. Which, of course, stupid, because there are 5 tanks in them. And if those get sunk, then I actually lose... At least $4,000, man. Whoa. Avoid that. So, there's so many submarines. I just want to know whether there's another beach, maybe up north here. That would be convenient. It looks like there is. Yes, that's way more convenient. So I can... I'm not running into all these units here straight away. And look at that. So there are some resources here. So in theory I could get those at one point. Anyway, I need more gunboats. So a couple more submarines here. I'm still not going to destroy the submarine pen because I need that sonar eventually. Because the first time I played this mission, the very first time, like, I don't know, 10 years ago or so. Or longer, probably more like 15 or 20 years ago. I actually missed one submarine and I spent half the mission time looking for that submarine. And that was not fun at all. So here are my transports. Stupid planes. Man. So, more gunboats.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged.
Unit ready.
I'm actually going to build another refinery. Probably worth it. Seriously? What has my naval yard ever done to you?
Yes, sir.
Should probably get increase my number of tanks to 25. So, let's do some repairs. Yeah, I actually have sufficient resources here, but just takes forever to get them. Oh yeah, and these, I don't know if that what it is, like a mine or some sort of spiral. That thing produces ore. It's kind of like the Tiberium blossom tree. Yeah, and ore grows like that, don't question it. It's totally not like Tiberium, except that it is. So, how about you collect these diamonds here first? I said collect the diamonds. Thank you very much. So ridiculous. At least I shoot them down all the time. Not that it actually does anything. Just look at that. It's like... I know I said it about 10 times. Should we stop bitching about how those yaks got a boost?
Yes, sir.
You get in there. And don't do the medium tank dance. And you harvest here. So, more medium tanks. Yeah, I could order all ore collectors to go to this ore refinery.
Yes, sir.
But if I do that, then they're all going to try to go there to at the same time, and it's just going to be a mess. So, one more, and we're good. And I should also build some more boats. Here we go, and then let's go do some submarine hunting.
Affirmative.
That power plant got so much punishment.
Yes, sir.
And I've almost unveiled the entire map. Mainly because this was auto-explored when entered this area. Oh, first submarine. Could you please not miss so much? Thank you. There should be a second one here, at least. One more submarine should be here, if not more. Oh wow, I've got a lot of money. Now I have that third ore collector. Let's just get over here. So, what's happening here? Oh. It's this nonsense again. So, what? Why is this almost dead? Why are you sending my mind layer against this? How did this guy even get here? It's a grenadier. Where does he come from? So, never mind. You get lost. And you guys move over here. You just move into this bay, just in case there are more submarines. So, I like these boats. They look kind of awesome. So that's why aren't you moving? Oh, because you're not in group two. Well, that makes sense. So now we have to do our little amphibious landing here. Here we go. Whoa, they don't like that. Our like normally style landing. Actually, my boats can give some support here. Do we even have enough space to land everybody here? Okay, so. This is going reasonably well. What did just blow up? What did just blow up? They honestly destroyed the flare cannon? Are you serious? Okay, you hide over here and you have more. Yeah, I do have more tanks. That's loud. So this guy's just shooting the cliff. I'm okay with that. So wow, I should really build stuff. This should be enough to destroy this base, I think. So, but you never know. So, ooh, V-launcher. These V-launcher are luckily Voyak plane. This is personal. So, destroy this stupid plane. Thank you. Destroy this heavy tank here, and destroy these guys, and this guy here, and this guy. Ooh, mammoth tanks. Hello. So this guy is just in patrol. Doesn't even attack me properly. Okay, never mind. Here we go. This guy isn't even harvesting anymore. Okay. Oh no, the canal destroyed. So. Yeah, let's destroy. Let's just destroy pretty much everything. So. Oh, you're rebuilding your stupid yak plane. Yeah, it's not going to happen. You stupid, stupid. Wait. I hate you so much. So, you destroy this. They almost blew up their tech center. Yeah, when a plane is in the air and oh, heavy tank. So, I'll just leave these tech centers here. Man, do I have a lot of money. Let's get another spy. Yeah, I'm going to destroy these power plants first, so to ensure that this Tesla core here actually stays out of power. And they do have a lot of money. Why didn't they just build more stuff? Never mind, I don't care. Take that, fence. So that should pretty much be it. That wasn't all that bad, to be honest. Get more spies. What the hell are you doing? I don't care. More James Bond. So, would you fancy a vodka martini? Because I'm Sean Connery. And that's the second time I play a game where someone has a Sean Connery voice. It's just, this guy's just like the narrator from Majesty 2, so wow. Coincidence, I guess. So, let's go. I like that they're wearing suits, it's so ridiculous. So, let's kill this Tesla core here just in case. Ooh, silos needed, yeah. I don't really care. So, how is our base? Okay, it's. Let's build more boats. So let's get one spy in here. So I now get the sonar or sonar pulse. Takes a while to charge, but it's pretty useful. Do I have to infiltrate all tech centers or just one? In one of the Soviet tech centers. Okay, so let's just do it. Destroy all the Soviet Union structures. Yes, sir. So let's just build more boats. Unable to comply. Building in progress. Yes, sir. Acknowledge. You might as well just go in here because I have nothing better to do. So. Oh, nope. So. I wonder what happened to my spy when it blew up the building. Probably just died. So. Let's kill these fellows here. And here we go. And these here. So then, the only thing left should be the yard here. But I'm going to wait until I have the sonar pulse at least once, because I don't want to do submarine hunting for half an hour. Yeah, it takes a while, but that should be okay. Might as well build more boats. Let's explore a little bit with my transports, because those are good for revealing submarines. So... Actually, I think I probably got them all. So let's just... What? I hate you so much. Okay, let's just rebuild this. So... Seriously, this is ridiculous. So, sonar pulse is almost ready. Let's just build more anti-air in the meantime out of spite. So, one more. Here we go. Okay, and looks like we are submarine free. All right. Just pop a save here. And get rid of this yacht here. There we go. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Admittedly, I kind of exploited the landmine trick, but I just couldn't be bothered with defending myself against random tanks all the time. I lost 7 buildings, all of them to those planes, I'm pretty sure about that. Alright, thanks for watching, and I hope you join me next time when we take on the second map for this mission. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you then. Take care and goodbye.